Wow, look at all that scraping. Hey, what's up guys? Today we're working on a rear differential. Customer stated it made some grinding noises. We noticed that the pinion nut was way too loose. I could put this socket on and back it off by hand. Not a good sign, as it can cause a lot of damage.